I just really liked NaNoWriMo because I had always kind of wanted to write a book, but like I never had any like inspiration or any push to do it. And the fact that you had to write a set amount of words, like 20,000 words in a month, really makes you go for that so that you don't mess up.